In a freewheeling chat, South actor Dalquer Salmaan had a coffee date with journalists where he shared cool tips and his experience of working in Karwaan alongside Irrfan Khan. It was a poolside coffee date, and what did Dalquer share is a must listen to.
Yeah, I watched Little Things with. So it's a nice story. I think both of them grew and girly group together.
Coming out
in
the second
season. Yeah, on Netflix, right? That's a big thing. Like,
for, so you are also on Netflix? Like, if you get
a series? Yeah, I'm sure. For me, it's just, I feel like right now it's just dates and kind of handling Bollywood industry. I feel like Netflix.
There'll
be one more thing. When I get my coffee, she's eating like half the day. And then I'm like, is she behaving differently? Does she look like she's in some kind of stomach pain? And I don't tell my wife. And then I'll be observing her for the rest of the day. And I'm like, you know what? Something happened this morning. I think she's borrowed a bit of paper. But I feel like as dad, like, you know, we should make silly mistakes. But yeah, but she's a bit of a trooper, I think. My daughter, like, just throughout my wife's pregnancy, she was supposed to be a boy. Yeah, they kept saying she's a boy. Suddenly the doctor's like, you know, what do you think it is? So I'm like, you know, it's a boy. And they're like, doctor, why did you take it off? So I look, I'm not, I'm so disoriented. I said, yeah, it's a boy. I just wasn't paying attention. And I really want a girl. And suddenly the doctor's like, it's a girl. So I start screaming and shouting in the OT. I was like, whoa, all this stuff. And then everybody, all the whole family was outside because something bad happened. So everybody started panicking. And then, so I ran out. And I was like, I told you. And then I ran back inside. And I tell them what happened.
But
we really had a good time with the show.
I feel like
I don't know. I don't know.